picture for us to color. Wow, it's amazing. And we also can draw a picture. Amazing, I like that. But I am looking for a reading book, not a big book. Find it together. The big blue book I'm thinking in a book. Oh wow, I like this story. It's my favorite one. Let me go. Whoa, it's amazing. I like that. Wait, I remember this story. This book. I read this book when I was at school. The story called I Wish That I Had Duck Feet. Ooh, oh, my favorite one. The big green book of beginning book. Let me read this book. Up, up. The sun is getting up. The sun gets up, so up with you, up. Ear number one, ear number two. Ooh, I like this story, amazing. Big Green Book of Beginner Books by Dr. Seuss. Good book. Up, you open up your eyes. You worm, you frog. You butterflies. I like the picture. It has so beautiful color. And my favorite one is the butterfly. This book is one of my favorite. I like it.
What book can I read for you guys?
Oh, this girl looks cute. I like that. I like that. Let me read it.
I like stickers. And they have pictures for us to color. More pictures. More pictures.
And I like that. My favorite. Oh, it has some animals. It's the dog and the rabbit and the duck and the sheep and the cat and the deer and a chick. And who said fish? What's it? Puppy? Meow. Who said meow? What's it, butterfly? Uh-huh. Okay. This bunny looks cute. I will read it. Bah. Who said bah? What is bunny? Quack. Who said quack? What is deer? No, it wasn't a deer. It was a duck. Let's see what inside in that book. A, B, C, X, Okay, guys.